As you show it, tell them who you are. Tell the viewers, you know, why you're doing this,
okay,
where you come from.
All right. So you're speaking to George Kiblor. I am Great White Eagle. We are a nonprofit organization. And 2 weeks ago in KwaZulu Natal, South Africa, we experienced floods. We've been losing a lot of people in the wake since.
Jabulani Mkhize sits alongside the body of his 19-year-old daughter. Her body was discovered after she was washed away by floodwaters in Inanda, outside the port city of Durban. They still haven't found her sister, who's been missing for 2 days.
So far, search and rescue is still searching for lives. There's about 450 lives lost so far. Due to these floods, we thought of this concept. You know, I thought of how could we actually help KwaZulu Natal in the wake of this disaster, and we thought NFTs is a good platform. And I thought about this during meditation. This was going to be the vehicle to start something new in Africa. We've never had this kind of fundraising piece before. What you're looking at behind me is a mural paintwork of a combination of about 14 artists who came together. In complete number, there's about 30 artists who came together for this work. Some are musicians, but most of the ones who actually contributed to the painting were about 14. All kinds of artists came together for this piece. You have painters, you have sketchers, people who work with charcoal, different forms of art coming together to express one perfect piece together.